All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. This is KDK, and in today's video we have the brand new 7PXR $700 radio system from Futaba. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I really don't know much about this radio. In fact, it just came into the shop, but I finally got my hands on it. Didn't want to leave you guys out, so I want to give you guys a first look at the radio and everything that it can do. Let's take a look. So here we have the unboxing of the Futaba 7PXR radio. Awesome radio. Now, I didn't do a lot of talking in this video because I primarily wanted to showcase the radio itself. I honestly don't know a lot about it. The other guys in the shop who actually have one as well, they're still familiarizing themselves with it, but I didn't want to let any of that hinder this video. I definitely wanted to show it to you guys because I love the tech. I have a Futaba radio myself. It's pretty much brand new. I bought one about 5 years ago. Still haven't used it, but just wanted to showcase this for you guys who have not had the opportunity to see it up close. Really hope you guys enjoy it, and let me know what you think in the comments below. But as far as I know this radio is really, really fast and it's really responsive, and there's a ton of options in here. And one additional feature that you can do with this radio is I believe you can either sync it or charge it, charge your cell phone with it at the same time. So keep that in mind. It is advised that you get the particular battery that's recommended for this controller. So I hope you guys love it and enjoy it.
It can't take double A's? Is there a battery compartment?
Yeah, it takes double A's, but then it throws it into a low battery thing, so they recommend just go with the full.
You don't want these ones. These are wide.
No, I want to
give
them a little bit. Full thing. Put the
light. Blue.
Power it up.
These are extra white for rear wrestling. These are for rear wrestling and stampedes and white. I don't recommend these. Yeah. You're gonna break something else.
You pull the throttle.
It's kind of a glare.
There we go.
I'll pose the throttle. Just show you in reverse. Right turn, left turn. Little fine adjustments down here on this. At 16. And then we go run through some of the quick menu setups. We got Harris system. That's probably the one most people are going to be using. You got your curve. Curve is all your throttle racing or your steering curve. Just all that. And then we'll hit the back button. Your throttle curve, you can mess with that. And just plus, plus, plus. However you want to do it. And then you can do this quick, mild, or quick. It's totally all adjustable.
And then
you can get in, change all your things. You can do all kinds of settings in there. You go like air turn.
No. It's getting bad for Philip right now. It's all coming in at once.
Okay, we're gonna try different brake curves. I don't really mess with that. And then you've got your traction control, your ABS. If you're running gas cars, you've got everything. And then your speed, throttle. You can do all kinds of things, and it kind of shows you. And it's got a couple different modes. You can stock modes and how you want to program your car to your reaction on your throttles and all that.
Let's go back.
That's it.
Okay, and then your back button is here. And then we'll get out of speed. You do the same. There, your traction control. Then we'll go back again.
Let's go to the system. Is this touch screen?
Yeah, touch screen. Just a little bit. Your displays, sounds. And then if you do something and you want to go back, you just hit the back button and put it back to stop.
Sensitivity, wow.
Yeah, so I mean, you beat, I mean, you change your, you just tap in it to get it going, get that again. Change language, name of the, whose name. And then another thing that's, you know, I haven't done my app yet, but if you got a Samsung or an Android, you can lay your phone right down here and it does a wireless boot up too.
Yeah, I just got it.
Oh, you got yours today too, huh?
Are those all prepped? That's it? No. He's loading the rest up right now.
Is there anything else to this menu I haven't missed? Is this pretty much it?
And then you get the whole fine tune all your endpoints, your curves, your fail safes, your receiver, your endpoints, and your speeds.
Drift group, huh? You part of the Tech One Drift group?
Oh yeah, I'm
with Alfredo.
Sweet.
Yeah, Alfredo's a homie.
Sure, I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay.
You gonna put it on the track?
Oh, cool. Can you do that again?
Which one?
Turn the wheel really fast?
Yeah.